update this week centers on the World Wrestling Federation Ladies' Championship. We have a new ladies' champion. The new ladies' champion is Leilani Kai of Hawaii, and the stunning news is that Wendi Richter has lost her title. The other stunning news is that the manager of Leilani Kai is the Fabulous Moolah.
Yes, I want to thank Wendi from the bottom of my heart. She helped me, and this is the biggest thing.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. Hey, please. Hey, come on. What the hell is going on? Wait a minute. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh. That's the Fabulous Moolah in there. Come on. That's Moolah. Look, what is she doing? Come on.
Wendi Richter has announced her intention of evoking the 60-day return clause in her contract. She cites Moolah as being an interference in her match, thereby causing her to lose the title. Next week, we're going to have footage of this most controversial match. We'll be able to show you exactly what took place.